So, balik naman tayo sa vlog ko. Here. Balik naman tayo sa vlog ko. Ano yan? Si Manang Lina nagpagawa ng kusina. Manang Lina made a kitchen, right? I'm gonna zoom in. Remember that one? That's the kitchen there.
Yes.
I shout to Manang Lina. I said, the kitchen should not be in the front side, right? The dirty kitchen. It should be in the other side.
Oh, yes.
So now, because I said to Manang Lina, if the wind goes on that, going to the sunset, well, it goes to her door.
Some side.
Yeah, and it's a little messy. So I shout them and I called Manang Lina. I said, the kitchen should be in the other side, in the back or in where Manubini is.
Out the back.
Yeah, or Manubini.
Out the back.
The back? Yeah.
It should be out the back so it's not seen from here. And I looked out, otherwise you're going to be going in the front door.
Because what Manang Lina now is, Manubini now, he's digging that for the kitchen of Manang Lina. So in the other side. But better than that, than the front, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so now he's gonna transfer it.
Yeah.
It's only a small kitchen, right, where he can cook.
He'll be very happy when you tell him to move it around the back.
I already told. He said it's in the, what do you call that? He prepared in the front.
He prefers it?
She prepared.
But
at least in the other side, not on the one where he built it.
Want it by the front door,
yeah, sure. Yeah, that's the one thing that I don't understand. Yeah, so please like, comment, and subscribe. Sa hindi pa nakapag-subscribe sa channel ko, huwag kalimutan sa pag-subscribe. Yeah, at saka dun si... Oh, doon tingnan natin anong ginagawa nila. Doon si nanay, nakatingin. Nakatingin si nanay kasi ano din siya sa ano ni Manang Lina, sa kusina ni Manang Lina. At saka ano, si Taliklik nagbibideo ni Alfred na nagsisibak ng kahoy, si Talia naglalaba, si Manang nasa loob, Manang Lina nasa loob nagchat-chat. Ito yung buhay sa probinsya. Yeah, so ganun. Huwag kalimutan sa pag-subscribe. Maraming salamat and God bless. Bye-bye.